Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 2. We are now descending, passing flight level 125, going down to 5,000 feet. Our final approach fixed altitude is 2,000, and we're doing the ILS 27 for Amsterdam. Winds are looking pretty good, and yeah, we're about to land. I do not like what is going on with the clouds and some of the lighting here. I had it much nicer, so I'm tweaking that still, but so far, doing pretty good. So, let's go ahead and enter in some more information here. Have to alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and delete this, and we are the runway 27, do 15 and 3. Thousand feet. All right. And since we're going down to our final approach phase altitude, we're going to go and set our altimeters to 1015. Do config 2. So we'll set this to 2. Okay.
Light slope alive. Thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked.
Why am I not Mario Charlie?
Flaps 1.
Interesting. So this means we need to disable ultimate traffic. Flaps 5.
Speed checked. Five.
he's testing something. Interesting. Flaps 10.
Speed checked. Flaps 10. Localizer alive.
Gear down.
Radio altimeter alive. Cabin crew, take your seats. Gear down.
Flaps 15.
Speed checked. Flaps 15. Final approach fix. Height checked.
Set VROF plus 5.
It is not set.
Flaps 30.
Speed checked.
Approach checklist.
Altimeters.
Set and checked.
Set. Approach checklist complete. Flaps 30.
So we are... and 8-2-7. Scandinavian 827 is now with you, final 27. Clear to land runway 27 for 827. Landing checklist.
Engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Double check that, please. Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
30 green light.
Landing checklist complete.
Cleared.
Check.
Landing.
Check. 100. 50. 30. 20. 10. Speed brake up. First restore. 60 knots. Auto brake disarmed.
Go ahead and continue taxi here. Over to ground, 121.8, thank you for your services and have a good one, Scandinavian 827.
See you next time.
Amsterdam ground, this is Scandinavian 827 and November, we're actually Alpha 15.
Scandinavian 827, good afternoon, taxi gate Delta
53. Alright, taxi gate Delta 53 for 827. Delta 53 is down here. So we are going to go on November 15. Landing rate, it was -5.3.
-3 minutes.
I wasn't supposed to turn there. Shut down engine. Ooh, I think it's shut down engine 2. Let's keep it as is for now. That's fine. Oh, I missed it. Did I actually just... I'm so confused where I am. Yep, I just missed it. I think the taxi charts are a bit off. That's fine. We'll just turn around. We can do so. Take a nice turn. Lights and doors.
Check. Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check. Doors disarmed, APU on the bus.
Grand
to Avenue,
EC3, Golf Fox, Circle Cross, radio check.
Alright.
Station calling ground, Golf Fox. EC3, Golf Fox, Circle.
EV3A's Gold Fox Trot, you are cleared to your destination. Right, it's our code 2C at departure of runway 24, score 6272.
PNT, Gatwick via the Falco 2C at departure of runway 24, score 6272, EV3A's Gold Fox Trot.
EV3A's Gold Fox Trot, and then we make a correct report. Be ready for start of pushback.
So now we're just going to check a couple of values here. We respected 127, we took 132. That's fine. And our fuel, we respected to have about 3 tons. And we've got about 2.6. So we've used a little bit more than we're supposed to. Which is no big deal either. So it wants us to open the doors, that's no biggie as well. We're gonna go ahead and open our doors. And connect the ground power unit. And get rid of the APU. Shutdown checklist.
Shutdown checklist. Pumps off. Beat off. Hydraulic. hydraulic panel set. Flaps.
Retracted. Zero.
Five.
Up.
Parking brake.
On. Set.
Engine start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist complete.
I'm used to Airbus, so saying everything. Parking brake would be on in the Airbus. Here it's set. What else? Oh yeah, flaps are retracted in the Airbus. Here it's up. I mean, it all makes sense, but once if you're used to Airbus, the terminology of Airbus, then it's kind of funky to go to Boeing. But anyways, that is the end of the flight. Hope you guys enjoyed this short flight from, well, you guys didn't see the rest of the flight, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this flight from Oslo to Amsterdam, and we'll probably see you in the next video, either FS Labs or one of the other airplanes that I own, and we'll see where we go there. Thanks again, and till next time.